Okay, so YouTube just confirmed that I'm live. That's a good start. Hopefully my network doesn't lag so bad it crashes my stream. After we check all my stuff, do you have stuff that you have to do? Okay. You want me to help with that? And it's simple. Dude, I did not fail that. Dude, I ramped off-road in my lowrider. Dude,
damn it.
Let me invite you to my clubhouse. I want to arm wrestle you.
Yeah, no second. I'm trying to get this done. Damn it, one's still behind me. Bitch really wants to die.
Dude, you're not here.
I said give me 1 second, I'm doing something.
No, like you're not on my list.
I'm just doing nightclub freaking stuff, that's all.
It's probably because you're in your own motorcycle club. I just realized I have nothing in my bank. Not in my bank, so I need to deposit.
How much money do you have on you?
92k.
Okay, you got enough, I guess. to drive the truck while I'm not looking at the screen. Holy shit, does it suck. You, I love you. Damn, fucking Buffalo, you almost ran into me.
Dude, I need to get a meth lab.
Actually, I believe weed labs do the most.
Weed?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I have one. Wait, do I?
No, I thought you only had cocaine and
Oh no, I do have a meth. Coke, meth, and cocaine. I know.
You have two of the same, huh?
So I need a weed farm.
And a counterfeit.
I already have a counterfeit. Forgery is what I don't have.
Yo, this sucks. My brother needs me to go take us tomorrow. So I won't leave the session, because that's gonna be a pain in the ass to get back in.
Oh, yeah. Got it.
Okay. And I have my charger in there. My controller charger.
Hi there, President.
Let's see if this works. Perfect. Alright, Gary.
What can I get you? It's wet at least. That'll fix what ails you.
Is my character already dazed?
There you are.
That's what I thought. No? You're perfectly fine, sir.
See ya.
You're walking perfectly fine. I'm about to drive drunk. Buddy Michael said this my Subnautica series is his favorite. The reason why one of those hasn't come out yet in a little bit is because I have no clue where to go in it to continue the story and stuff. While I'm looking into that, god damn, dude's actually drunk driving. Game. I was fighting against that.
He's a fucking welfare trash.
Why is your face so long? Be scared. Get shot in the ass. Where you got shot in the ass? I have no clue what's wrong with me. I am not a good person.
Son of a bitch! There's no cops on your tail. I can't tell you anything till you lose the cops.
He ain't dead yet. Can't touch this. Dun 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 dun. Can't touch this. Dun 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 dun. Burner. That's right. Close those doors. You really think that? Don't get up, sir. I warned you, sir. It was worth it. It was definitely worth it. Yeah, I'd say it was worth it. Nobody will notice a change in my license plate or my car. I did a super backflip.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get there as soon as I can.
There used to be a convenience store here, though. Hold on.
What is up, my man? My Nettleson.
Hunter.
Yes.
I'm playing GTA with Aiden. I'm in a party with him right now.
Oh, then too late.
Bye, I guess. Okay. Not the best driver. Okay, lag. Donna. 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 Donna.
Ready to settle this the old-fashioned way? With fists and jaws and bruised internal organs, huh? Okay, well, the Lost are cutting loose with some club, and a few of the brothers are carrying the packages we need. Check your guns at the door, go in there, and knock heads till you get them.
Good. Cocaine uses a lot of supplies. My other one, because that's the only one we actually filled all the way. And that's almost empty, while the counterfeit and the meth is not even down one bar still. So I just started a resupply. Hunter wants to be invited to the party. No, he started a party with me. So I joined on my phone. And I told him I was in a party with you. And oh my god. And so he immediately left and started spam messaging me to invite him. You. The same difference. Hey, Aiden.
Aiden. Place
private. Fucking lucky.
Aiden.
Yes.
Are you still on my server?
Yeah.
Meet me in front of my. Meet me in front of my apartment.
You have multiple apartments. Which one?
In the tower. Yeah. Oh god, Michael's in my chat. Michael's in my chat.
You gotta find someplace private.
Oh.
Michael's watching and now he's in my chat.
Tell him he's a loser. But he can hear me, can't he?
Hey, I don't perform in front of an audience.
Yeah. Are you in front of my tower? Okay, because I have someone in my passenger seat that wants to meet here. I have someone in my passenger seat that wants to, meet the bullets loaded in your gun.
Oh, yes!
You should have gotta find some place private.
I jumped a cop, crashed, and ran into a freaking whore. So, how many bullets does he want?
Okay. If you look at the feed, it clearly states that I died.
Oh, did he kill you? Oh, you dumb fuck. Yo, wait a second.
And now he's sitting by my car.
This bitch does want to meet the bullets.
Dude, it was a prostitute that was in my passenger seat. You like my rally car, though? He says a friend gave it to him. Dude, I can't block. I can't dodge. And click. Okay, remind me again how to dodge.
Circle.
That's what I was clicking. And my character was not moving.
Square, square. It's square.
Well, I clicked both of them.
What? I'm getting killed by an invisible person. Here comes the pain. There's an invisible one. Hey, you're a fucking loose nut. Can you get away from the tequila? Go! Bro, you aren't gonna get out if it just sticks. If you use that excuse. Bro, move it.
I clearly socked this dude in the face, dude. I love being in fist fights like this, though. What is this bus doing?
Does he block the door?
Yeah.
Bro, are you gonna punch me?
I blew up the bus.
Oh, finally one's hitting me.
Dude, the bus literally tried driving through the sidewalk.
Yeah, I saw that. I just shot him back. Oh, you blew my car!
No, I didn't.
Why is my car not on the map? It's here, but it's not on the map.
Oh, that's weird.
It's ice! I can't get it either. Well, what a pussy. Oh, it's on fire. Oh, you did blow it up.
You're so fucking God dead, you.
Pussy-ass son of a bitch! I gotcha. Another fucking
punk. Oh, God, I'm ready.
Sorry. We died at the same time.
Did you get the car meat thing?
The car meat?
Yeah, someone said car meat. I don't know if I did myself.
Once I do this, you wanna do it?
Sure. Oh, is my car blown up yet?
No.
No. Bruh, it showed fire at the front, not smoking.
There's a dead man. They're both dead.
Yes.
Did you pick up my stuff?
No, you haven't.
I do?
Yeah, it shows the red. It shows the red freaking thing on you.
Oh. All
right. I gotta call my car now. Actually, I'll just call my presser. I'll protect you. This vehicle is destroyed. Of course it's destroyed. Okay. Fine, just hold on a second. Hunter, where are the car?
He's probably training with his katana. What?
A guy just invited me named Nightlife.
Huh. What did he invite you to?
Apex.
Huh. Probably. I don't know. Why? Oh. Oh! 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 Didn't land that one. Are they following me off-road? No, they're not. That'd be amazing, though. For a rally car, this thing does not have good off-road traction. Landed it. Oh god. You like it? Dude, you like my stunts? I refuse. Screw your fence. Dude, look at my headlights. I'm gonna bring my lowrider. Are people at Los Santos Customs?
It says, two.
Okay, let's go. But first, I'm gonna get my lowrider. And tell him I'm coming too.
Nah, he'll see you with me. So. Whiskey.
Wait, no, I have to put away this.
Whiskey. Up here. Come on. Don't need you barking.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can... I'll bring it by. Okay, I got stuff to do.
That's what we were looking for. LGT over.
You've been rocking those baby
Jesus Christ,
parachute
Dom.
Jumps. Short it, close it.
You have to park right there.
You're welcome. That helps so much.
What?
He's the one almost to the clothing store.
slow down for me because this thing isn't built for speed.
Don't hit me.
I was making sure not to hit you because I don't want to damage mine. Yeah, because it's a Benny's upgraded. It costs a ton to repair. Going through everything perfectly.
Prius pulled out in front of me.
Aww.
Did I hit you?
Just a little tiny nick. I know you are.
I'm only going like 142. Time to hit a jump.
Well, this thing was upgraded to be a lowrider, not a fast car. Dude, that car glitched sideways and then back.
Punch up with the wall. Maybe you can drive by yourself.
Dude, I just slammed on the brakes. Just open up your hood.
That you have your trunk open, not your hood.
Yeah, I know. I'm telling you to open up your hood because that's where your engine is. Does this dude have a Turismo?
Yeah.
I can get this car for free, my guy.
I'll watch out for this blank guy. Because this guy in our game is trying to quit it. Oh, don't say you shot my car. Bitch, fucking shot my car.
Shot my car too. Dude, his bullets went through both your windshield, both your windows, my tiny window, my windshield. And he actually hit my car. Look at that. There's a bullet hole right there. He only hit me with one shot and I died.
sound attacks. How about those cops?
He tried doing a drive-by.
He just said, I'm just gonna tell him he shot my car.
Tell him that.
What service are you looking for? I take it this isn't purely a social call. Of course not. You're in trouble and you need my help. No problem.
Dude, I killed him again. I need a good view of this guy. Let's get your car. I'm gonna take my car to storage. Yeah, probably. He shot me like 3 times. Just do it.
I got the cops on me, so I gotta type it fast. Cool. I should have said it was only a Fudo. Because that's literally all he's using is a Fudo.
Just like, be like, it's just a Fudo, who cares? Jesus, I lost so much traction, dude, because of the stupid rain.
The rain's perfect for
cars. I know. Not for my sporty cars.
No, that's not much of a sporty car, but okay.
What, my car?
Your low rider's not.
Oh no, I wasn't using that. Damn.
You have all the garages for your nightclub, right?
No.
Damn. You should get them.
Because I'm broke all the time. Because no one wants to play.
Francesco? Or whatever that guy's name is?
Francisco? I'm never gonna play with him. The only reason why I play in the same game as him is because I'm playing with the other guys.
Do you play freaking Rust with them too?
Sadly, yes.
Oh god.
And Benny as well.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna get paid soon, so I might be able to buy Rust.
What do you do?
Today, because I did 2 hours yesterday, and I'm letting the frickin' what's called? How's the fucking type of thing that mom used before? Or not mom, but that she has. It's rosemary. I have to let the rosemary dry out. God damn it, I'm stuck in black screen. There we go. When I get stuck with black screen. Okay, I love how that fucking looks. From a side angle, my car looks like it's just all black, but then once you move, it just turns into that little pinkish color.
Dude, I have a Lego version of the Corvette ZR11. Or in ZR1. ZR1.
I can't remember what the ZR1 looks like.
It's their very first supercar they made. They made it in 20... No, the ZR1.
The first Corvette supercar they made was the C8.
When was that released?
This, or last year.
No, it was the Corvette ZR1.
I'd have to look at it.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll get there as soon as I can. Aight, I'll get back to work.
That was smooth. Yeah, I know the C8 is a supercar.
Did you notice nowadays most supercars are mid-engine cars now?
Yeah. Because it evenly distributes the weight of the engine.
That's all I fucking do. One shot to the head. head, one shot to the head, one shot to the head. What the fuck? He's pissed now. Yo, let me in the car. Or garage. I don't have the cops on me. Or this fucker comes here. Thank you, love me. Fix my car, get out, and wait for a second, like, be good.
Dude, there's a, livery for the, Coquette Classic. And it's literally named American Made. But without the A, it's just American.
American made.
Damn right.
Dumbass. You got great taste. Whiskey. Come on.
Who?
Blink.
I think so.
Damn. Oh no, he's still in the game. Oh, where the fuck at? Oh, where the fuck did Blink go? Dumbass. Oh, I've got my crew in the game. Low blood boy. Where's Blink at? Oh, Blink. Oh, he went to his fucking... He went somewhere to go get something. Let's see what he fucking got. I know he's coming after me, for sure. It's the easiest fucking thing to know. I don't think he's gonna like what he will find once he tries to kill me. I'm not gonna change back to his own thing. Why the fuck did I just get a text on this thing again? Bruh, you're not going to fucking win. Use an RPG. That's probably how you'll win.
I got you. Yes.
Wow. Didn't kill him, really? Okay, quick again. Come on, you bitch. Those at him. Directly at him. I'm gonna get two notifications on this bitch. Did he text you now?
Mm-mm.
But he is. Just get a text?
No.
Just give him one shot to the head real quick. With this gun, no matter what, he's fucking dead. Only me and you tell your boy don't kill. I bet. Don't kill him. It's only me and him. Dumbass,
okay.
He's gonna kill me. Dumbass, he's gonna kill me. That's fucking... Oh my god. Never gone against somebody even dumber than this. Did this bitch actually just go into the... Oh my god. Bitch went to closed door.
Went into what?
I bet, bitch. You wanna hide out there? Bet. Say goodbye to your fucking friend.
Oh my god!
You
I just got sniped from the chopper. Death's Bible.
It's fucked up, bro. Death's Bible, if you would have fucking not killed him, good and fine. But you fucking
he's
killed
right by you.
Yeah, and I'm trying to fucking do something. I don't know. Who wants to go to the beach?
Who? Wait, you're chasing Death's Bible?
Yeah. Oh. I can snipe the guy in this car.
You got it. Okay.
Watch out behind you. Little boy's there. Oh, that's Bible's in the oppressor. God, I'm sad. I can't call my oppressor in.
Dude, little man's here, doesn't know where I am. And Death's Bible killed me again. He's on the roof, I think.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm saying that he's hiding on an oppressor to do fucking anything. No, he's looking over by me. Oh, Death's Bible killed him. Link.
He's gone. He's dipping. I think he stole Black's car.
No, Black has a freaking oppressor. I bet. He's doing what I said. I said get off the freaking bike and the roof, bud.
Dude, everyone's after us.
Sorry about that.
Oh, you use bombs too, bet.
Excuse me.
Oh, you're the fucking pulling tryhard suit, I bet.
What's the tryhard suit? I have a Nazi suit, not a tryhard suit.
If I can see what KD this guy has. Black Bible or some shit like that? Death Bible?
Yeah, Death's Bible.
2.22. Yeah, no, I'm fucked. bitch knows how to play. Oh, I feel like he's gonna use a fucking RPG. Okay, where is this guy?
Just driving around. By driving around, I mean running away from the cops. For multiple felonies, I for sure committed. Right there, kids, is why you shouldn't be fat. Oh, I just one-tapped a fat lady. I just like gave her a little smack and she collapsed and got knocked out. Civilians.
You don't want to be killed by this bitch, though.
Why?
Because he's a fucking tryhard. He's trying more tryhard than me.
That seems kind of hard to imagine. Didn't you have a 7.3 KD?
On my old account.
What?
You're gonna rob this place. You're going in this way.
What? This is not a parking garage.
Yeah, I gotta go somewhere. Something. Zuff, you just tried to do something.
No, I did something. I didn't try to do something. I did something. Yeah. Nine-one-one didn't pick up.
Wow.
Is it because I'm being chased by the police?
Probably.
Biker! I don't think they survived the incident. Rogue policeman. He is not alive anymore. Sorry, Popo, but this asshole will not park his damn car. How about no? Haha, you have fell for my trap. Fire doesn't hurt me. Okay, well, I gotta go.
Really?
Yeah, really. I have to take. I have a pig to take care of. I will not do that.
Go kill the pig.
That'll happen in a couple months.
How long is a couple months?
Well, we get it, and then 6 months later, it dies.
How long have you had
it for? I don't know. Okay, so, see ya.